Sunset is an amazing wave.
Sunset Beach is the best spot, bar none.
A wave to be reckoned with. I mean, it's definitely a high performance, low performance, give you the best wave, beat you down the hardest. And I don't know, Sunset's just amazing in that way. You know, it's never the same, ever.
I think that's why I'm so drawn to it, is because it's always different, and you never know what you're going to get. And once you think that you've got it wired is when you always get beat down. But it feels like an elephant shaking his big gray trunk for the hell of it. You know that you're dreaming about being loved by him. To the back of the chances of swim.
And the playing field, and the fact that Sunset Beach, every time you surf it, is totally different.
High-performance, big wave in the world. Sunset is.
Sunset, to me, the reason I like Sunset is you can ride Sunset at 1 foot on a wave this big. And you can ride it at 20 feet. And you can ride it everything in between.
Sunset is just this amazing magnet that pulls in swells, and it's always 2 feet bigger than everywhere else.
That's eluded the best surfer on the planet. Kelly Slater's never won there. He's won in every other spot in the world.
And Kelly's never won at Sunset Beach, and it's kind of a distinction that he hates to admit.
Everyone knows Kelly's never won out here at Sunset. So that's a, you know, a feather that he definitely wants to have in his cap.
Why has he never won there? I don't know. That's a question for the ages. Obviously, he's been more focused at, you know, the pipe, back door, and off the wall area. And he just hasn't applied himself to it. he gets it. He, you know, seems to own every other professional competitive record there is in surfing. For him not to have a victory at Sunset, let's not say if, it's just when.